All right. So, I sold some stuff. I trained a bit. I still need to work on my personality. I don't know that I'm going to do enough mercantile to get it there. She could take some training in illusion, though. Or mercantile, really. Did not pick up a new quest. I certainly don't want anything from you. You didn't have anything left anyway. So.
Well, I find myself in pleasant company. Please share your thoughts.
No, not you.
There is someone watching me. I can tell.
What do you train?
Warm greetings, Outlander. Care to peruse my spell?
After. What do you train? You would train me an illusion, which would get me closer to where I need to be.
You're in good company, friend. Welcome.
So.
Clearly he was wrong. Yet I do think he meant well.
See here that I have 18 points towards level 3. Oh, really? 10 to cover second level, 8 more towards third level, and they'll just accumulate. So, usually it's a good idea to get your extras down here, but it's not necessary until, well, unless you're poor. You can just keep racking them up with the stuff you use more often. So, at least now we're closer to actually being able to use that level. And I was going
well,
to
I find myself in pleasant company. Please share your thoughts.
Welcome, Breton. Let's set aside our differences and talk, shall we?
I don't think I want anything from you. That's just going to go horribly. You're a sketchy bastard. I think you are, in fact, my best bet of getting reasonable quests. Yes, yes, more interruptions. Dwemer 2. Sure. Northwest of Nisus. Take the salt stretcher to Nisus, follow the road north, and then west, Old Velocity. I suppose I can...
Welcome, friend. The day is yours. What shall we talk about?
The blue plates are nice. Tidings and good wishes to you.
Yeah, yeah.
Why walk when you can ride?
So, from here, I'm supposed to go north, and then west. Why don't I just go northwest? Because I should probably get lost. Well, no, that's not entirely true. It's not that hard to notice. Oh, look, Dwemer Road. That's why I boosted the other ones up, because if one's close, you don't want the others lagging too far behind. Someone got kidnapped, huh? Huh.
Why are you here?
Because west of Old Lothian, the coast. close, I should be able to see it, so... quaint.
Is there something I can do for you?
I don't know. Well, you're not hostile, so that's good. Oh, rat. Smaller than skeevers. Not endless in the way. That is bridge to dwemer something. Yes, it may sound like I have footsteps turned up quite high, but that's that I can hear other people coming. It's a habit I've gotten into in these games, and it's certainly helpful when you're sneaking and can't see around a corner, or don't have life detection, so that you can hear someone behind that corner coming and going. Isn't stopping because of you. But you're just kind of parked there, aren't you? You can't really move. You're stuck. Oh good, another dead cliff racer. But I won't be sainted for it. Maybe I should dungeon crawl litter. But maybe not.
Myself in pleasant company. Please share your thoughts.
My thoughts are that, oh look what I found. Oh, she certainly is dedicated to scholarship. Yeah, those requirements are certainly a pain.
You're in good company, friend. Welcome.
You? Well, buy. How did you have the money to buy them all? Well, let's see. Yeah, no. I have to pull one of those out. So
How wonderful. Welcome, Outlander.
You will buy those. Fabulous. Of course not. God damn it. Sometimes it does the hold the button and it'll do the thing. Sometimes it doesn't.